Look back to stand still. Gospel for You Bible School, no copyright. It's good if you take some stop in your walk toward God's goal, your eternal life. And looking back without you starting to condemn yourself or stop now. Use it as a checkup where you just check up about your life and spiritual state. Looking back at your conversion experience. It's always a good idea to look back at your conversion experience. What do you think happened when you became a follower of Jesus Christ? Are you unclear about anything? K. And you have misunderstood something? Has something happened that maybe you weren't aware of? Upsummering. For so God loved the world, that He gave His only Son. What actually happened on the cross? B. How is this possible? 1. God's merciful heart. 2. Who Jesus is. That he who believes in Him. A. He who believes. B. Not just faith. C. Belief in. D. Corpses 23. E. Salvation is not something we serve. F. Salvation is that faith in Jesus. Do not perish, but have eternal life. Count the costs. God's goal. Do you know that you must with you and your life? The vicing you got from God? Are you still in Jesus? Take a check up.